Welcome back, my viewers. Hope you all are well. My videos will be uploading on every Monday and Thursday. Please keep watching. Give comments and support me. Today, our class is about the Mughal Empresses. That means the wives of Mughal kings. Mughal kings married many and including all of them is not possible. So here, I only tell about the most important ones. Wife of Babur. Wives of Humayun. Humaida Banu Begum, the mother of Akbar. Bega Begum. Nothing more to say, as I have done a video about her. That link is given below. Jodhabai, the Rajput princess of Akbar. She is also called Maryam Uz Zamani. It was agreed by historians and scholars that she gave birth to Prince Jahangir, and after this she attained the title of Maryam Uz Zamani, which means Mary of the Age. Akbar allowed her an exclusive worship room and temple in the royal palace both at Agra and Fatehpur Sikri. She was one of four senior most figures and the only woman to hold a military rank of 12,000 cavalry. She also has the right to issue firemans of her own. Jodha was the proprietor of the ship Rahimi. It is believed to be the largest Indian vessel trading in the Red Sea. Jodha was very wealthy and also very strong. Nur Jahan, the 20th wife of Mughal Emperor Jahangir. She was a woman of remarkable strength and courage and was the only Mughal empress who had coins minted with her name. She was born as Mehrunisa to a Persian noble family. It's in Afghanistan present day. After their wedding, Jahangir gave her the title Nur Jahan, which means light of the world. She mastered Arabic and Persian languages and studied arts, literature, music and dance. Still loving couple, Shah Jahan and Mumtaz Mahal. Wife of Aurangzeb was Nawab Bai. I have told about her daughters in earlier class, Zebunisa and Zinatunisa. Among the Mughal empresses, Jodhabai and Nur Jahan were the most powerful figures. While Bega Begum is considered as the woman constructor, Mumtaz is considered as a monument of pure love. Your comments are my motive. Hope you like this video. Like and share. Subscribe for more videos. Thank you.